What's up guys, it's your boy TJ and welcome back with another video, and today I'm going to be playing some Awesome Tanks 2. I played the first one, and the last time when I played the first one it did not go so well. I was yelling, I was screaming, and I don't even want to talk about what else I did during the video. But the reason why I'm playing the second one is because you guys seem to enjoy me playing the first one, and I thought why not play the second one. Yeah, I just realized that there was a second game, so without further ado, let's play it. All right, Awesome Tanks 2. So it looks a bit different now that I think about it, the store, I meant. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna see you all at level 1. All right, let's go. Wait, what? My tank seems a bit slower than it was before. I don't know why. Yeah, try me. Try me. You see? Not after what happened last time. You ain't getting me today. New metal. Ooh, that music though. Okay, I'll see you guys at the second game. But before I do that, no money, I'm a broke boy.
Hey!
Give me all that loot. Look at this. Okay, for now, I don't like how my tank is going a bit slow. Hold on, let's wait till he comes. Hey, come down! Come down, you coward! Wow, that was legit too easy. Nah, I ain't gonna spend nothing. Right, level 3. Oh God. What the hell are you guys doing? Oh, no. Wait. Is that a flamethrower? Holy God! What the hell was that, dude? Oh my. We got flamethrowers now? Oh my God, that is not very cash money of this game to do so. Another one. was easy. What should I buy now? Oh, now we're ready. I'm so ready. Ready for anything. Ready for massive mayhem. Look at that rapid fire. Boy, you just killed your friend. No, don't yell. Don't yell. It's just a game. Anything can happen. Wow, that was. Dude, I'm getting rich. I'm getting rich. Like, I mean, I'm not a rich kid, but well, this sounds like a job for buying something else. Something like shotgun? I mean, a flamethrower is $10,000. Yeesh! This game must have lost its mind. Shotgun. Yes, I know how the game works. Shotgun, it's been a while. Can you stand back? Stand back. Wow. Dude, is my game slowing down again? Y'all know what happened in part two where my. Y'all remember what happened in the first game? Part two where my game was Wow, just. Okay, I'm gonna save up my money this time. Okay, last level. Dude, I'm rich. I'm gonna be a rich man. I mean, I'm not the rich kid, but clearly. Him, bro. Like, literally. What? At this point, I really wish I had a flamethrower right now so I can teach all those other flamethrower tanks a lesson. A gigantic, huge, massive lesson that they will soon will regret. Oh wait, I haven't bought armor yet. But that will be too. But that would be too expensive. That would not be very cash money of me to do so. Get back in here. I have a strong shotgun. Y'all can't stop me. Y'all can't. Oop. Not today. Not today. Not today. Not today. Not today. That's what I thought. Hello? Y'all can't aim, that's the problem. Oh, look at that, guess we just got a new medal. Aw, you know how lucky that was? You know how low I was? Easy peasy. Well guys, I'm just gonna have to leave it off here, and to be honest, I kind of liked the first game better than the second game, because for one, in this game the tanks are a bit slower as the ones in the first game. Cause literally why would they change the speeding to the tank? And also, they added in flamethrowers in the game, and it's $10,000. Oh my gosh. I'm 4 grand away from it anyway. But thank you all so much for watching. Please like and subscribe to support my channel. And I'll see you all next time. Peace. Oh, and before I leave, thanks for 200 subs. I'd really appreciate that. Yeah.